Detroit basketball. All right, guys. All right, Pistons fans. So let's get right into this video, man. So the Pistons last night traded away Mason Plumlee in the 37th pick, which is going to be LT Thor or LJ Thor or something like that. I said, I don't know that guy, but he sent Mason Plumlee in that pick for the 57th pick over to Charlotte, and we got the 57th pick, and we drafted the Ballas of the, I don't know how to say his name, but it's a salary dump for Mason Plumlee. I'm so glad we got rid of Mason Plumlee. I hated him taking Beef Stew's spot. That's gonna be Beef Stew's role for like the next 10 years. And I love Beef Stew. I'm glad he's Mason Plumlee's off the team and go be a star elsewhere. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.